Okay, kick Aiden, invite me in the team, I'm coming.
One's dead. He's in compound. Other one's double.
He's gonna be in like 1 minute.
I can kill this guy.
They blew our compound.
Other one dead.
Good shit.
One's dead here too.
Mine.
I got that seal too.
Nice.
Kill another one!
Nice!
Oh, we don't really need to.
Oh no, I actually opened it! It's good.
Yeah, I did it.
That one's dead? It mostly is, but it is. Oh my god, I can't believe it.
Oh no.
Day 1, wipe day. For this wipe, we're playing on a trio server. Me, Arisi Cup, and Push and P.
Oh my god.
These are all relatively new people that I started playing with, but for now, it was just me and Push and P. We really wanted to get this amazing spot down by launch site. We really wanted to base here, right by launch site. If we could get this perfect spot in the water early game, we could probably progress faster than most people playing the server. Now, quick side note about the server, for some reason they have the old mini system, so minis still spawn on roads in this server. I'm not sure why, it's just something they decided to keep around. I had no idea when I joined the server and I found this out later.
I can legit do this. Oh wait, can I get animal fat from farming dead bodies? Fuck. That's gonna be one of our tasks also. Me here, but I have no fuel at all. I can ping it though, if you have to come back for this, low key. I hope. Run! Run! I hope he's not cracked. Have some mushrooms.
Oh my god, that was close.
Now you may have noticed that's the first time I've said something this video in game footage, and that's because my game capture stopped recording my voice for a lot of this footage only in the beginning, so I will voice over anything that I need to explain.
I'm fighting you. Oh, you want to be team leader. I am the leader of the group. I'm not like there yet exactly. I don't have an angle. Oh, there is.
When we pulled up, we realized someone had already based in our spot and they had already gotten a minicopter. So we decided to base just close by. Now, usually in Rust, the hardest thing is wipe day, getting your base down and surviving the first night. But when you hear people outside your base that could be loaded with resources going to build their own base, you absolutely cannot pass up that opportunity to try and fight them.
Oh, our neighbors are coming to visit. Oh, they're shooting at a bear.
Now, it was hard to tell, but it looked like the bear may have killed the players, leaving all their loot for anyone to take. So, we moved in quickly.
No, what the fuck? The bear is in the water! Shit, this shred of a dummy. I can farm it, yeah. Far off, too. I think I found it, too. Yeah, I found it. Why can I? Oh, this guy's what the fuck? He had 150 scraps!
Now, after this massive W, we wanted to try and contest launch site. So, in the morning, we headed straight out.
I just get out, farm a little bit of my... 10 FPS. He's not dead. I hit him once more. He's fine. They're both fine. I'm missing my shots too. Wait, I think someone's pulling up. Yeah, someone's shooting you. Guys on us. I'm gonna. Oh shit, there's a guy on me too. I die here. I'm dead. Oh no. At the same time. Yeah, I didn't see there was a guy here. I saw them. I only saw them when they started shooting at you.
We died. But these guys were probably loaded, not only with our loot, but their own loot from launch site and our gear. Yeah. So we headed back to try and contest them.
And I was along here to the right, and then I started going down here, and then boom, I got shot because the guy was like right there. Yeah, I see them. What the fuck? We're low on arrows though. Okay, I'm gonna feed their arrows. No. Oh my god. I could run, honestly.
Alright, now since my mic audio is cut out for this entire 4-hour first recording, I'm just going to explain what happens next. We went into the tunnels, we died. Because of such high pop, these scientists were respawning while we were still standing down there, making it impossible for us to get out of there in prim stage. We went back for our stuff, we got camped on the way up. Push and P killed the same team that was fighting us here 4 times, and we both left with an inventory of kits, and then went back for an inventory of our components. We recycled that all, made a tier 2, and then made some SARS. Now I know that's jumping ahead quite a bit in the story, but honestly that all happened around 1.5 hours, and the only reason I do that is because this story is a long one, and it has a lot of twists and turns that you wouldn't expect. So I promise you, getting to the point a little bit quicker in the beginning here is going to be worth it. So here we are now. We were doing another component run down in train tunnels when we heard it. A rocket. Somebody was taking Bradley, and this would be the very first Bradley on the server. So we went up to try and contest.
But we need somewhere to stash all this. Yeah, for sure.
Now, this write-up was quiet. We knew that if we lost this, it would be our only gear sets out the window. And I mean, yeah, we could make a little bit more, but it would just feel off. So we had to play this carefully.
Yeah, low key. If we die here, we're dead. It's nighttime. Did you grab the flashlight I crafted you? Yeah. So is Bradley down? Bradley's not down. Did they die? I'm still at the entrance of the tunnel. They get counter? I just don't hear Bradley anymore. Oh. What are you trying to do, yo? They just took it down. Yeah, let's go on green. Yeah, good idea. Just have to both have vision on them, okay? We're gonna 3-2-1 one of them if we see him. Yeah, I see him. I'm dead. I hit him once. Full dead. Maybe try to grab the comps. He killed him? Yeah, legit. That was worth trying. I think they just knew they skylined us at the very beginning when we were like on green.
So we decided to head back to our roots and do another tunnel run. We ended up going from launch all the way to harbor and then coming back up to the surface. And on our way back home, we were greeted with a pleasant surprise. There's two more notes hiding behind it.
Alright.
You hear someone?
Maybe some guy's in his 2X, yeah, but I'm not sure.
I hear him. He's right in front of us. Bo.
Oh yeah. Should I kill him? Oh, I don't think I'm gonna shoot actually.
Cause yeah, I don't think you're supposed to shoot.
Base. There's people outer base.
He's Revy. Come.
Yeah.
Man, just leave me alone.
Hey, you looked at us. We were so distracted by this guy that we completely ignored the amount of shots coming from our base.
Dude, I don't wanna. Are you hurt?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, it's on. Dead.
We need to get them base now. Ooh!
Oh my god. Or maybe we should. I don't know, I think we should maybe back up because they're gonna come towards us, this guy. Guy here, I just don't want to shoot him more.
We're getting raided.
We're getting raided?
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
Oh my god.
I'm F1 killing in this bush, I'll be back.
Yeah, I have the like only SAR on me right now.
Yeah,
so.
Probably gonna have to build a new base right now.
Yeah. Oh, I just got all night. I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah. Well, in the head. Oh, yeah.
That's not good, because if they go for your body, they're going to find mine.
I think they're already in core.
I'm in core. I'm still good.
Yeah, not right here.
You need to spawn and go get your SAR body. Can I open this garage door, or should I not?
Yeah, you can, but they might be like, you're gonna break it open right now. Yeah. It's 130 HP right now. I think they just missed. Or what walls are damaged on your side?
Nothing.
They're gonna get into this. Okay, wait. Open it real quick. Open it real quick. We just have to put the loot in.
I upgraded roof to armor.
Okay, open up real quick. Okay. I'm here. Close this shit.
Oh, they're deep in there. I didn't know.
They're like on our roof.
I thought.
They blew our roof open too.
That sucks.
I don't think so. I think that I don't have a bag. They're satcheling now. For sure my bag's blown up and I'm on my last spawn right now, so I don't want to F1 kill just yet. Oh my god, dude.
They took your SAR for sure.
Yeah, it was on my body a second ago. They left like most of the stuff. They left like all the.
They didn't find my body at all.
It's not even like we were like fucking with them or anything. I think they just raided us because we lived too close.
We actually built first.
Yeah. Let's see.
Keep the spaz kids is putting in work.
Of them and they can progress faster, plus they had two helis actually from the start. My base bag got destroyed. Dude, oh bitch, stay away.
I'm going in. They fucking despawned all of our loot.
Or
that's what they tried to do anyway. They took our fucking tier 2. Now this did feel like our perfect start was ruined, but we still had a loaded body from tunnels with almost enough scrap to make a tier 2 again. So we didn't waste any time. We grabbed all the shit from the base and we went to make a new one. And don't worry, we didn't even go very far. We just went a little bit around the island out of sight from this clan to hopefully live a more peaceful life. But boy, were we wrong. Honestly, losing our base didn't set us that far back. because now we had an inventory of comps that we could make some guns with, and since Reese Cup had all the BPs, we made some MP5s and some Tommies, and we headed to do the ambitious task of cargo ship. We were kind of in an all-or-nothing state here, though, because if we lost, we'd be back in Prim. So, we all loaded up, and we got on our boat.
I have Crossy as well.
This is the time where I incite you guys. Bang, 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 bang.
On cargo, that's a great time, yeah.
Yeah. Spawn on base.
Before we even clear cargo.
Yeah. Sorry, Reese, I'll get you on.
Should you take load rate out?
I did. There's only like 20 in there.
I'm gonna go to the stage, okay? Oh, you guys are just... No, wait, there's a dead scientist here down. There's a dead scientist here.
With this information, we now knew that somebody else was on the cargo ship. We didn't know what gear they had, but we had to play it safe. It seems they weren't ready for us, so they were possibly hiding in a corner. So, we moved with caution.
Yeah, oh my god, we just went through like so... No, there's a revy guy on me. There's a revy guy on me. Yeah, really. 100%.
There's a revy guy down, downstairs, right?
Yep.
Everyone go cargo, go, go, go.
Hey, man. He's on me. He's on me. I'm dead. I'm fucking full
dead.
No.
After that embarrassment of a death, I respawned, got in a boat, and headed straight back to the boys. But unfortunately, while I was gone, a new group wanted to try and take over the cargo ship. So getting back to my teammates was now even a harder task.
16 plus 11 bullets extra. You only have one clip?
Yeah.
I'm like, running up to you guys.
Oh, here, take this, I guess.
Wait, what? There's a star guy on me, maybe, at the bottom. Unless you just shot.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know who I was looking at. Appreciate it. Oh my gosh.
There's a guy down here. I killed one. Full kill. Full dead.
Oh my god,
down
I need
here.
Nice, nice. Let's go, Luna.
Push me.
Oh, no. You dead? Oh, no, I'm falling.
We all just fell. Yeah, ammo?
He has a revy. It's Omega. It's Wait,
Omega.
He doesn't have my Tommy, so that his teammate's on.
Oh, right. His teammate came back. Yeah, that was his teammate.
And snipe this kid.
Yeah, he's on boat. He's on boat.
Fuck.
Aw.
Can you bolt him, maybe?
Yeah, I'm gonna try. I don't have a scope, though.
With Omega's teammate dipping on the boat, we waited cargo out until it got to our base. We didn't want to risk losing this, because this was our all or nothing. So, we jumped.
God, damn.
I put a note on him.
Yeah.
Be ready, I'll be here at 8 a.m.
Ah, here we are. The end of day one. I'd say we did pretty good. We got an online raid already, and we had an amazing start set up for ourselves tomorrow. That is, if we didn't get offline raided. So, let's skip ahead to the next day. Now, I didn't hit record immediately, but I will preface this. Sometimes I have a bit of a problem with my mic where it's a little bit loud, so I'll do my best to mask it. The first thing we were going to do today was recycle at harbor. Little did we know, this quick recycle run to harbor would change everything for our entire wipe.
Or so he thought. And he's a thought, yeah. But yeah, man, with the fucking cargo.
Wait, he's got a gun.
You're dead?
No, but he's 1 HP.
Okay, well, I'm not, like, exactly there yet. He jumped into drain tunnels?
And he's 1 health.
Are you, like, safe? Or can he kill you?
I'm safe.
Oh, I see him.
Where?
He's, like, on the other side of Recycler. Oh, he's running towards, like, here.
Hit him twice?
Now.
There might be two of them, that's why.
He's behind that green building.
I think there's two of them.
In it. I'm on a heal here.
Make sure.
Oh, I can't shoot that fucking window, I'm stupid.
He's full metal, Sarge!
What?
Yeah, he's got a metal face mask.
You sure there's two of them?
Yeah.
I see him. Oh yeah, I see both of them in there. Another one. Killed two. They're both dead.
Good shit.
Oh my god! They got oil loot or something. Yeah, they have. They got oil loot. I got explosives and like.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Dude, this guy was loaded too. He had like four customers.
So we just killed two loaded players coming back from oil rig or something. But contrary to what you might believe, this is actually not the turning point in our wipe. But what happened right after this is what's so important.
I think he already healed. Like, I think that you got, like, I didn't even hit him at that at all at the end there. Like, that was all you, man. Good shit.
I went here, I saw the first one, fuck in the head.
Aiming module, explosive ammo.
Five guns.
I got 600 scrap!
I got 109.
I didn't even notice. We just did a whole tunnel run in, like, 2 seconds. Oh, my.
Oh, they're shooting at you.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm running on the shore on the other side.
Yeah, run the shore.
Like hitting him. Help you here.
No, I'm safe. I'm safe. I got a good angle here. I'm confused though, cause how they must be close to base. I think we just gotta go.
Yeah, I'm zooming for it.
It's a really really fast swim, and I have like all the shit we need on us. So.
Trying to have a lot of stuff too.
I can come back after I depot. We can camp them.
Yeah, if they kill us in the water, we can get on.
No. Okay. I'm getting started. Hit him twice.
I'm gonna kill him.
Yep. On me.
Dead?
No, he's right below me.
Where?
Oh, dead?
I'm dead. The other one's down. I'm down on top here. You can res me, maybe. Jesus Christ. He's all the way down. I think you can save res. Careful. He's trying to come up. Dude, he slapped me.
What of ammo? No more meds. One guy.
I hit him once. Hit him again. I'm dead. I hit him twice.
You're full dead?
Spawn on base. Yeah. Hit him twice, though.
Come back.
He's pushing.
I know. I'm hiding. I have no more med 6 left.
Fuck. He's pushing. He's low. He's pushing. He's gonna come up on you right now. He's like on top of the hill. He's dropping down a little bit. I'm gonna grab you on 9. I'm gonna snipe him.
Yep. I'm just healing. Get a visual on him.
Yeah, I have L9.
We're gonna get off on
him. I see him.
You do?
I killed him. No, he's hit, but he's not dead. He's 1 HP. He's up on the hill. He just dropped down. I can't see him anymore.
Our first encounter with CLO for life. This would mark an important part of this journey. And that brings us to this. We were just coming back home from a tunnel run, and we were recycling in harbor once again. Pretty much the exact same situation as last time. And pretty much the same result.
I guess they did, never mind. But they were like both full inventory, even after they were like, that's what I don't get. None of them were like half empty, like from recycling.
Keep the springs, keep the SAR bodies, I guess. Oh wait, there's a naked looking at us right now. He's like he's behind the truck 30. There's two of them. They're like, wait. They might have a rev or something. Yeah, he's got a compound, but don't push, I'll push.
I didn't, I hit him.
He's got a compound, bro, fuck that.
Hit the other one too.
I don't even need to fuck this.
Got a revy, dude.
Yeah, fuck that, he's got instant ammo, just push back. I don't even want to fuck this, dude.
Hit another one. I think I just killed one. Hit him another one again. Dude, I'm not missing. What the fuck?
Yeah.
They're both dead?
I think so. I'm going. I don't know if both are dead though.
Yeah.
I think he died of cold or something. Had a golden red.
Well, free Crossy. Third scrap. Do you have scrap on you?
No.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Let's leave.
I kept cameras and a little bit of tech trash. Cameras so that we can make auto turrets.
Okay. Sickle mode.
Huh.
Are you dead?
Well,
are you
that's
dead?
Fascinating. I am not dead.
He shoot at you though?
Yeah. I killed him.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he alone?
I don't know.
Okay, just come back here. I'm like getting.
I got AK.
Nice, nice. I don't have.
All right, time to leave.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh my god, the red is the AK was coming for the red.
Oh, I see him! He's looking at us. He's on top of the hill. Yeah, fucking 340. Swim.
I'm gonna pretend that's not our base.
We made it home with all of our scrap and an AK. Dude. In our books, this was definitely a win. And now our score was an even 1-1. For now. After getting this AK though, we decided to take a break. And as usual, an hour and a half later when we got back on, we wanted to go run tunnels again. We were getting very close to a tier 3 at this point, and we could start making boom soon if we really wanted to. So we went back for a little bit more scrap.
Oh yeah, there's a dude, I think there's a full metal kid on top of the hill. He looked at me.
He looked at you?
Yeah, I think we, okay, wait.
I don't want to take chances.
No, just run, yeah.
You can't run out this way.
What you can do is run on this left side of the hill here.
Yeah. All I have left is rope anyway.
Just hope he doesn't see us again. I don't see him right now.
Oh my god. They could be trying to cut us off.
I know.
So sketchy, dude.
I know. The fuck? At least we have our bridge.
Look to your right away. That's where I hid.
Here?
Yeah, I went up into that and started him out of that.
Ooh.
Wait.
You're on us.
I thought I heard someone.
Yeah, I heard someone. There's someone over on this rock. You hear him, right?
Yeah.
You have cloth? Maybe we could stash it, stash the stuff.
Making a one.
For light time? Okay, maybe you could hide in the same crack, and I'm gonna start running.
Hold up, let me stash.
Yeah, here, I got two stashes. Or one for now. Oh, he's AK up there. Yeah. Come on, find him. He's one. AK dropped. He's to your left here. He's pushing. He's pushing right now.
Did you catch that? Because I sure didn't at the time. Let's go back for a second. This was the third time in a row consecutively this team has cut us off in the exact same place, every single time. Things were starting to get a little bit weird though, because not only did they know exactly where we were and push down at exactly the same time, even though we weren't making noise anymore, he peeks the corner, pre-firing directly at me. Now hey! This could have just been by chance, because it is a rock, and there wasn't a lot of places I could hide. But he came around the corner, almost aimed in exactly where I was. Now, I wasn't gonna call cheats on this guy right away, because he also was the bot that ran right beside me and let me kill him when he had an AK. So, I didn't really think he had anything at this exact moment, but me and Push and P were a little bit sus of this guy. But we also weren't gonna go down without a fight, so we went back.
Honestly.
Do I go back?
I don't have a bag in the base and run towards base right now. If you can grab the AK, get in, run out immediately.
Oh my god, I hope I don't get seen in the open. This might be a bad call, but okay.
Like, they knew exactly where
Wait, shush. Someone's above me.
I'm gonna try to get above too then. I have nothing but an L9.
One's dead. Hit a rocket launcher on him.
I'm dead in the night! There's no way.
Dead!
You killed him?
He has to be.
I'm not looted.
Nice, get this shit home. And then we're gonna check your dead body.
Or do I stay here?
You decide.
I have a flashlight, I could go look.
I can't really ping you where I killed them exactly. I'll have to go back and check. I'll check combat log right now. Yeah, I killed him.
Where?
I don't know, but I killed him, so he's fully dead on the ground.
Did you kill him in front or behind the other guy?
No, he's on top of the hill. It's the AK guy that shoots you from above. He's on top of the hill. I don't know where you killed the other guy, too.
Oh, they're back. Fuck. Back. I saw him. He saw me as well. Going home.
SARP has barely no ammo.
He's ESPing. He is.
Now, something did not feel right about that fight. He should not have known I was right there, and when he finally did peek, he turned on his flashlight the millisecond that I would have come around the corner. It's almost like he knew I was already there.
I don't know, that just seems really weird. He just knew where I was.
He does that at every instant.
Yes, report him as well.
Yeah, oh my god, I see the body of the AK kid I killed.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's all private.
Yeah, the AK's here.
What?
All the loot's here. All the loot's here.
What do you mean?
The whole loot is here on me. That's what I mean. I'm coming back to base.
Everything. Can you grab it all
everything,
or no?
Everything, bro. Everything. All of it. Dude, I'm panicking. My bad.
How the fuck do you get? How?
Exactly. That's why they started spraying me when I was running across the river. Our whole run, bro. What the fuck?
That is crazy.
I don't understand.
No, that's weird. Wait, I think his body might be there. Oh my god, MP5. I got it.
Dude, watch my stream when you can. They're not even there. Like, we made it out with all of it, dude. Even our SARS.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
After this questionable experience with our neighbors, we decided to take another break. But when we got back on, we saw the cargo was out, so we headed around the island to try and find a boat. Now, we didn't really know it yet, but this cargo run and the things that followed after would be the highlight of the wipe, so pay attention. What? I'm in. Sorry.
Wait, why is our boat not starting? What's going on?
Shh, just ride the side, ride the side. There's no more fuel?
Yeah. Get in.
One's dead, hold on.
Alright. MP5 AK. Two AKs and an MP5.
Serious?
Come here. Yeah.
An AK?
Yeah.
I have a little bit of ammo. Wait, that's two guys. They just came.
I'm stuck here.
Are you good or no?
I got hit a little bit.
Oh. Full dead.
Nice, there's another one.
I know.
Hold
it. Oh, another one hit three times. There's another set. Oh my god, fucking
bitch. Here, grab this AK.
Are you sure?
You're better with me than AK.
I have no more meds on me. You're insane. I see him. Ready? You can peek both sides. Ready? 3, 2.
I hit him twice. He's dead. I'm down.
He's dead.
Let's go.
I headshot him. He should be dead.
I think he's dead.
Oh my god. We need to get out of here, dude.
Is there another crate?
He's got everything. He's got a lot on him. Can you grab any of this?
Wait, I'm like still. Oh my god.
He is my face mask.
I have like 300. Yo, did we grab the heli? Okay, go grab the heli.
Yeah, we did. I think we just leave.
I was so confused. On a face punch server.
Oh my god, they're camping us! Yeah. I'm good. I have to crash mini.
You have to crash mini?
Yeah.
How? Why? It's them?
Yeah, it's the boy. Like it's our annoying neighbors. I was able to loot my body.
Perfect. I'm gonna stash all of this here.
I got everything, but the mini's gone. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Should I stash this here for now?
Yes. Do not come home. Do not fucking come home. There's three of them on the hill.
After barely making it inside alive, I can confirm that my hull was secure, but Push and P was still out there. He took the rib back. So how was he gonna get home? Well, he decided to stash his loot and we tried to do the ultimate flank. You see, these were three AK sets sitting right outside our front door, and we weren't going down without a fight.
I don't think they're camping us anymore, but I can make sure. Yeah, they are.
They are camping us?
Yeah.
Just maybe talk to them and say, yo, what's their point? We never fucked with you. Like, you guys just go out of your way.
They're hazmat. I could fucking kill them.
You
could literally sneak up on them.
Yeah, but I have to stash all. I'm not gonna come with the AK for sure.
How many did you have on you?
Two, I think.
Because I had three.
What's wrong with you guys?
Yo, boys, what's going on, man?
I'm on my way, boy.
I think. Wait, hold the fuck up. There's a base built outside our base, dude. They might be looking to raid us.
Right now?
There is one outside. It wasn't there before. I think we're being camped by multiple AK kids. Is there any more loot in the front?
No.
Okay.
Fuck, I forgot low grade.
Do you hear that, AK shots?
We decided to let them leave. This way we could get all the cargo loot home quickly because we had a lot. But noticing that other base, we had to go investigate. So we went over there with an M92 pistol and a Spaz.
The girl. Are you a girl?
No way.
Is this your base?
No way she just joined. She's naked on the other side of the map.
So you just spawned.
So you just
naked
spawned
on
naked
the tier 3 area,
on the tier
right?
3 area. That's right. Oh no, I think that's our neighbor, maybe. With the other one, the base over the hill over there.
They're coming out.
He's out. Oh, I should have went close to that door. He's AK in there.
I know.
I'm gonna kill me here. Okay, we'll definitely raid this then. Try not to die, I'll pick back up the AK. The shotgun. And I'll bomb rush him. Got the door open still.
He never got the shotgun.
Dude. Looking at me.
Two doors.
Dude,
two sheet metal
fuck?
Doors.
What
that's
the
all it
fuck?
Is.
Where's
my
shotty?
Full deep.
Full deep?
Full deep.
Is he, did he close you in?
C4!
Shut the fuck up.
Nope. I'm holding, I'll hold it. Can you come to me? We need depot the
C4. Yeah. Behind you! Naked, someone spawned right here.
They closed it.
Another one behind you.
We have two C4. The only thing I didn't get was CC.
Now, unfortunately, in the chaos, I failed to realize that the TC was actually unlocked. But still, we learned a lot of info. Not only did CLO for Life have this base, but also they had a C4 in this base and an extra kit. They had plans to do something, but we didn't know what it was. Now, I don't want to stray too far from the story, but our neighbors never came back. So I'll cover this small event where we ran into a group of people across the map.
There's three of them.
Very low. Headshot the... I'm like bing chilling right now, dude.
Yeah, I'm same. I just need one med. One med, sleep, that's it. You're bing chilling, bro. Okay, I'm ready to dome him. I'm dead.
Really?
I'm insta dead on the side.
You got a billion bags.
I guess. They're all on timer.
Killed another one, full dead. Didn't even get hit while doing it. Kill them all. Let's go.
Dome there, though.
And oh boy, that was a nice win. After all this PvP today, it's always nice to win a few bets. Well, there's always another. The next morning, we woke up with a pleasant surprise. CLO for Life, struck by the banhammer. And the worst part is, his teammate Ace had 5,000 hours. Imagine that, playing with a cheater. I gotta give it to him, his cheats were pretty good. We weren't even sure at the end of the day if we were even being cheated on at all. But now, we had our answer. And, unfortunately, we didn't get any revenge because the admins completely removed their base and replaced it with some beautiful nature. So, what do I mean by finale? That's the title of the chapter, right?
Yeah, it wasn't obvious. Like, it was like, maybe it was hacking, but it wasn't like, for sure.
It looked like someone tried to offline raid us, and didn't get all the way.
What?
And we had a pretty good idea who it was, and that we knew now, they probably would never be coming back to finish this raid. We had won, but it just didn't feel right. The admins removed their base, and we didn't get any of their loot. I wasn't satisfied yet, and I needed something else to fill that void. So, that brings us to here. Let's introduce some new people.
None of these are metal?
No.
Oh no.
One of them was a M39. That was not too bad. Yeah, okay, I can say fuck it. I hit it once.
Crawl to open the front door and crawl inside. Folded. Sorry, I'm getting on the roof. Why are we being camped? Mr. Music.
Like all the good stuff. He's like right out here. I'm dead. He's right behind me. To the right.
So, we've never seen this guy before, and we had no idea why he was camping our base. But that's okay, because shortly after, we got those answers.
We didn't, like, wrong you.
No, man, I was just farming, and I just happened to saw y'all. Hey, what's up, Mr. Hazzy?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we were confused, because we literally, for the last day, we were getting camped by these kids, and then they got banned for hacking, so we were like, God, those fucking kids are probably back.
Oh, you're welcome for that, by the way. We're the ones who got them banned. No, I was...
Like,
he fucking aimed, so me,
Lamont, or what is it, Ace and them?
I'm not gonna kill y'all.
Ace and them?
D-Lo and Ace. D-Lo and D-Lo for life. D-Lo for life.
Oh, no, then that wasn't us. I'm sorry. There was a hack on our server base. I just got banned.
We got them game banned. We got them game banned. We got them face punched. We got them face punched. Like, they were actually, like, the game banned.
Nah, see, a bunch of us admins from a different community decided to come over here and play for a while. And this guy fucking aimlocked on my skull. I'm not gonna kill y'all, you're good.
Are you guys the group on our team? The river?
I can now confirm no deny where we live, but
This guy's fucking
cool with y'all.
Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, it's fine.
I'm not gonna fuck with y'all.
Yeah, no problem, dude.
Dude.
I can either confirm or deny that we live there.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Mr. fucking Nardwar, man, get your fucking ass out of here. What the
dude,
fuck?
What was that shit?
Are they gonna raid us?
As I'm sure all of you saw in the intro, this story isn't over just yet. But unfortunately, we pick up a new set of enemies, Mr. Music. Now, at the time, he wasn't really an enemy, just a friendly guy that was a little weird and suspicious, but we really didn't suspect anything. And that was frankly the end of our wipe. We were getting off. And just to see if we got offline raided, I logged on early in the morning. Oh, and we also got two M2s from a Bradley last night, but I really wasn't going to include that because nothing exciting happened. So, here we are.
AKs.
What the fuck?
Okay, kick Aiden, invite me in the team, I'm coming.
One's dead. They never got deep. Hold up. I killed him.
What the fuck?
He's in compound. Other one's double. One left up on hill.
I'm not there yet, so.
Headshot inside. Oh wow, yeah, we were getting fucking. I don't think they're in core.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, wait, yeah, they're in core.
Yeah, if you have the time, stream it.
They're in core.
Like 1 minute.
I can kill this guy.
They blew our compound.
Another one dead.
Good shit. Our base was the king?
No, it was not.
They MLRS'd from the side.
I have no fucking idea what they did.
I'm on. Oh, there's an AK kid on me. Bed me, maybe? Upstairs? So I can spawn?
Hold on. He's dead.
Wow, nice.
I can't spawn in base.
Oh my god.
Give me a sec.
One AK outside.
I need to try to move loot real quick.
This was our first moment of calm. We've killed the raider inside. Now all we have to do is seal their door in. But that requires us to get TC. So that's our next task.
No way, we caught this happening, dude. No fucking way. This is like insane. I need to break the TC somehow.
That's me inside?
Yep.
I don't have a five.
TC's placed.
I get torch for you.
Hold up. I can seal us in right now. Hold on, I gotta seal this. What? Trippy mushroom?
No, I don't know.
Let's go, we're sealed.
And just when you think you're safe, there's always something else.
It mostly is, but it isn't. Oh my god, I can't move.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Yes!
Yeah, I thought I missed.
Oh my god, this is so sick.
What's happening? I got a custom.
You didn't make a window. I need to
It's open, it's open, it's open.
What's open?
Core. Exposed. Back here.
Oh my god. Can you hold it?
Yeah, he's pulling up. What the
I don't fuck? Know, dude. I don't know.
Okay, wait. I need to pull this.
Oh my god. Okay, metal frags. Metal frags. Yes. Fuck. Oh no.
What?
Archer 3. It's broken. Wait.
Bad shit.
I need you to come here.
Wait.
Okay. Oh my god, dude!
Both the garage doors on the second
floor. So listen. Do not open this garage door. It's completely open.
We need to.
Oh no, I actually opened it. It's good.
Yeah,
GG. That one's dead.
Oh, nice.
Mr. Music,
you raided us!
Do you remember this guy?
Yes!
Shortly after this, we sealed the raid, and, well, we won. And then we got offlined 2 hours later by a completely different group. But not to ruin the story, we did it. We got online raided in a wipe, and we actually got online raided twice. So, I think it was a W. Thank you guys so much for watching this far in the video. If you actually made it this far, that is insane. I absolutely hope you enjoyed the video, and I didn't waste your time. I know the ending wasn't that amazing, but you know what? It's Rust. It's unscripted, you know? It can't always be perfect. But hopefully I earned you as a subscriber today, and thank you so much for watching this far. So, I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out.